Using the TC access feature allows you to give your transaction coordinator full access to prepare and send disclosures on your behalf. From the Breeze homepage, navigate to the My Team option in the left column. The My Team page is where you can find any pending access requests and any of your collaborators who have already been approved. To grant access to the requester, simply click on the Approve button. Once approved, they'll be added to your team of collaborators. At any time, you can use the Actions menu to remove that TC and their access will be revoked. You can also grant access to other TCs without them having to submit a request using the Share Access button. Simply enter their email address and they'll be given access. From within the Transaction Coordinator's account, you as the agent will be listed as one of their collaborators. Once they've been granted access, they will have access to all in-progress and completed Breeze disclosures in your account. Your TC will have the ability to send disclosures as themselves or on your behalf. When preparing to send a new disclosure packet, they will be prompted to select who they're sending the disclosures on behalf of. When the TC selects you as the agent, they will be able to access the files you've created for your clients and properties. And that about covers it for granting access to your TCs using Breeze. If you have any questions, please reach out to our 24/7 support team at support.skyslope.com.